Welcome back to the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. My name is Juice. And we need to explore it this way. Yeah, so to Nubby Lake. And some... Oh, those are individual rocks. Man, the level of detail on this game always surprises me. Okay, so we got the Rainbow of Bogolins here. Let's here. Yes, I can. Yeah, I definitely can. Yeah, that's so smooth. Oh my god, I like it. So smooth the transition. Between the slow motion and the... yeah. I need to do that a lot more. So... Bing. Yeah, that's 40 damage. 50 damage and still... yeah, that's 50 damage. I think he has... 200 health? Even more, maybe. Okay, so that guy has 75. Okay, that guy has 20. So black ones have a lot more health. Like that was critical 26. That was critical 26 and still. Okay, so. So I always have droppets from inventory. But I watched the stream. And how did I not... Yeah. Just throw it away. Oh my god, I did not even realize I could do that. Just throw it away and be done with it. Oh my god, yeah. Every day I learn something new. Okay, just throw it away. Yeah, that's much quicker inventory management than... okay. We'll get that steak. Bye bye. And it's a shame it was a stream I watched from. So it was Game Informer. Game Informer podcast, half an hour for Zelda, and they specially said in description, no spoilers. Well, they had a panel of people talking, no spoilers. Then they had a gameplay video, and you know what? The gameplay video had some spoilers. The discussion did not. Yeah, it was a shitty oversight from them. But yeah, it actually my fault just watching any kind of discussion video about Breath of the Wild, but... Yeah, it's still shitty. They would oversight that. Okay, so... Yeah, like, they had no story spoilers, but they spoiled the major upgrade. And it's not too bad. Not a huge spoiler, but still. I mean, I do consider upgrades a spoiler, so, yeah. Oh well. goat. In the end, it was my fault. Watching any kind of gameplay video, even though they say no spoilers. But that video did teach me the throwing thing. Ah, let's make sure it works. Oh, or not. Sorry. Just, okay. Yeah, look, that's And that means after this. So that's damage, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 60, 70, 80, 9, that's 100. So this guy has 100 health, it seems. Oh, nice. So 200 health, I will guess. This drown. Like that. Oh, they have drowning animations. Cool. Yeah, drowning animations. Come on. Rip him. Cool. How's my... Cool. Oh. Roasted acorn. Cool. Yeah, roasted acorn arrows. Cool. Oh! How did I miss that? Yeah, I kinda missed this. A bluey! Ah, nice. Cool, cool, cool. I have been playing this game for 30 episodes now. And every time I find something new. That's crazy. So, let's see. Gilbert. Okay, of course, that's just Bogo Club. And I love that I did the stamina first. That's a croc. Crocs. Oh, and chests. Plenty of chests here. Croc. Hello. Yahaha. Goodbye. Ooh. Goodbye. Ooh. Cannot see the chest. Okay, so so I have not seen this actually. Let's do this. Don't have to. Yeah, because it creates the pillar on the water surface. I don't have that. I don't have that. Oh, I cannot throw this. Ah. Huh. That's much faster. That's so much faster. It's just... It's really weird how you don't always think about these things. Wait, what's that? Is that a bug? Oh, it's a seagull. Yeah, looks like a seagull. Oh yeah, got that. Okay, let's remember. Let's check out the low ground first time, then swing back. What is that? What's that? Okay, sneaky silver snail. So everything sneaky has a glow. That's cool. Now let's check out the these lower grounds. Then I make like a U kind of shape backwards. So many chests here. Lord. Yeah, Lord, all of these chests. Okay, don't need that. Oh, I pressed it. Yeah, I pressed it. Okay, cool. Fine. But he cannot hear me. Oh. Cool. Yeah, she is over there. It has to be kind of close to you. The horses to hear you. Okay, let's really check out this lower ground first, then head to over there. Seems like a big camp. I have two charges on the Uribossa. So let's actually use that. Of course, that means I need to be uninterrupted as I charge. But it should not be too hard with four goblins. Let's just wake them up first. Hello! Wakey wakey! Oh, they are trying to... Oh, you idiot. Boas and... That's the party, come on. Closer. Come closer. Come on. Can do it. Or not. Okay, that should be fine. Okay, yeah. You can see how the... yeah. Let's see if I can pop it off. Yes! Attract the noobs! Okay, even got the one on the lookout. Nice. Yeah, Uribossa is cool. Yeah, better than this. Cool. So I... Oh, two chests. Too bad I cannot sort the weapons from the... What is the actual... So it's by type. It seems like it's sorted by two... I would like to them to say how they sort them. Sorted, but why? Because it's not by damage. It might be by time, because these are two-handed now, okay. And these are... I'm guessing this is by one-handed versus two-handed, and this is by type. Maybe. I don't know. But let's. But it sorts like this, so that's good. Ha! Okay, because I got the rod. Okay. So, nothing interesting here. Nope. Still cannot break the bones. There's usually nothing interesting in up here. Amber. I need to pick my in my computer pick. Nice. Amber.
Nice.
Okay, cool. Cool, yo. Yeah, this is a big camp. And there were quite a few. Oh. Roasted boss. And the event, yeah, Bokos bears. Okay, so there was that thing. Let's not forget about this. Man, I cannot wait to see how the... I mean, 100% runs in this game are gonna be very interesting. There's literally 1000 different routes you can make. Like, even in the Dark Souls 3, which is pretty linear, there is so much variety on what you can do. Okay, so, yeah, this is the low ground. Riders. Point. Okay, don't want to. I don't need to mess around with the stall goblins. Cool. I did not actually photograph you guys. I did. Nah, just making sure. At some point... Oh, I did not photograph the regular choo-choos, right? Yeah, I did not. Froggy! So I'm just gonna make sure that there's nothing over there. Ah, you never know. Let's go. Nothing. Hooray for nothing. Okay, so. let's check out the dock and these rocks. Then we make like a U-turn here. Oh, what? What? What's that? Octorok? No, it was something else. Huh. I did not catch that, but it was... What? Talgopling riding the... Okay, oh, okay, here's two, like... Okay, I have... Okay, ice rod for the stuff. And I can't... I need to remember that I can charge the... chew jellies on the ground. Ooh, I don't need to... But it's just much faster to use... much faster to use the... rod on the... Those that are alive. Yes, right. The red one. Yep. Red one. Yeah, there it is. Ateno region is gonna probably gonna be the next region I'm exploring. I'm probably to equip that for it to recharge, because there might be some guardians here. Oh, there was a plant moon just now. There. Yeah, that's I should have. Okay. If there's guardians, I will just run away. Okay, anything interesting in here? Oh, it's Octorok. Damn it. I'm just gonna. Okay, I'm gonna go. I thought it was a low ground or shallow water, I mean. But it was not, so. Okay, I'm put on the proper gear. Press the B button too many times when exiting menu. That's why I fell down. So let's see here. Is there gonna be a guardian? Just saving here. And let's see. Oh, there he is. So that's a guy I need to explore this upper area. That's cool. Just want to make sure that there's nothing too particularly interesting. Except some more. And rush rooms, of course. Of course there's rush rooms. Why would there not be? Random shrubbery. Okay, nothing here. Cool. Okay. Okay, nothing here also. Okay, cool. Okay, what about this? What this? I can just jump here this. I can just jump this. Hooray for stamina. So the miner's bandana does not actually give me faster jumping speed. Let's make some. I don't think I have any fire jellies. Wow, the jelly! Oh my god! Yeah, the jelly. Oh my god, I didn't. Okay, I did not know that. Jelly is actually rise with the wind. They are so. So, liked. Oh dear. Okay. I don't really need fire rod for. Yeah, that thing also that I can use the upward draft for paragliding. Was there nothing here? I like the glow. Yeah, the lightning in this game is top notch. Even with no 4K graphics. But still, I like the lightning here quite a lot. So, yeah, I think we established that there's nothing on that hill. So let's head towards the river. Got the region here. Okay, that's the tower from before, yes. Okay, of course. Of course it is. Yeah, a little dock with the raft. Neat. Oh, and burning down house. With the chest. Hello. Or cliff, of course. Because of the raft. Because of the raft. So I don't have to fell down a tree for it. Bird egg. Birdy eggs. Okay, cool. Cool, cool, coolio. Okay, so a point of interest over there. Now let's go check it out. I need to remember to visit the Great Fair because I can upgrade my stealth gear to level 2. I guess. I think. Maybe I cannot. Okay, a lonely banner on top of the hill. Very suspicious. Actually, plant the banners. Of course I can. Why would I not be able to? Okay, even more burned down houses. Aha, Korok. Okay, hello. So there might be more on the banners over there, but thing is, I don't think this glowing effect for the Korok hiding spots you need to examine are actually something that shows up from far away. So next time I see a Korok glowing spot, I need to check if I can actually see it with the Sheikah Slate from far away. And I now need to take the barrels here. Banners there. There might be some crocs hiding. Okay, stamp. Nothing too major, just a stamp. Bird eggs. Make some omelette. Yeah, not a very deep well. Yep, pretty. Very not deep. Broken down houses everywhere. Scattered around the world. Beautiful flowers. Oh, I actually like those. Beautiful. Capture taken. Okay. So I guess we are gonna explore the Yeah, let's go this way then. I want to try and be methodical with my exploring. Okay. Oh. Point. Okay, I'm getting good at this. Man, these guys are everywhere. Oh, what is the... Like, I honestly thought that when I got to the Luminous one in the Gerudo Highlands, I honestly thought that it won't be this won't be the only two in the whole game. Nope. Okay, I need to roll a boulder here. Right. Yep, I need to. Nice. Jaha. Bye-bye. Jaha, bye-bye. 82. Desire to find the Makaras guy. Intensifies. I want those up.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
Thank you, Urbosa. Yeah, I really want those upgrades. At some point. Well, I'm gonna get them, but yeah. The thing is, this actually might not be the place I find the guy. Oh well. No cave. Oh, there is. There is a cave. Or not. A chest, that's fine. A chest is fine. Chest is fine too. Yeah, I think the cave entrances are much more inside. Here is the actual What? Yeah, where are they? River? Oop. In the forest? Ah, I see. Not those, please. Hello. 83. Bye bye. Acorn. Acorn. Ah, I see. This guy has a tree on the pocket. Oh my god, that's so cool. Nice. Yeah, I love these forest octoroks. The goddamn trees on top. I just hope that at some point we are wandering a forest and the giant octorok, like a giant tree, more giant than I have seen ever. It's gonna pop out of the ground with a huge octorok below. That will be so cool. I like this fog effect here. Snails, snails, snails. Ness, ness, snails. Sneaky drivers. Ness, ness, snails. This is for a kurok pushle. But where is the hole? I just need to, I guess. I guess. Or just a chest. Okay. Okay, just that rock then. Hello. Goodbye. Oh, it's getting stormy. It has never. Oh, and even the river is going. Going, even the flow is going faster. Really? Oh, sir? Oh, yeah! The rain makes this slippery. Ah, there's another chest over there. Now let's go get it then. Nice. So I'm gonna throw the bye bye. Da da da. So was this a random chest in the river? Because it did go with the flow of the river. So did it like spawn upstream and just come down? Huh. That might be have been the case. Might have been. Ooh. I have actually not seen a thunderstorm yet. Yeah, I don't remember any kind of thunderstorm. Ah. Huh. Okay, I can. Okay, so I can destroy this shrubbery or tree and bolt the Octorok. It's gonna come out of hiding. Wait, can I? Not. Oh, yay! That guy's hitting me hard. Now let's just. Wow. Okay, I just had low HP. Wait! How many of these guys are here? Thanks. Huh, what a few of these guys here. Trying to ambush me. Hmm. So many mushrooms, oh my god. So many mushrooms. Okay, and that's the lake. Okay, let's not get too disoriented here. Yeah, let's still try to be methodical. Sunset butterflies. There was him. Oh, that's the rock. Hmm. That's a place I did explore. I need to put on some better gear. Hmm. Yeah, so many mushrooms here. It's a mushroom forest. Yeah, this forest is cool. Here. It's all red. It's all red. Okay, you're still here. And no, okay, no more. And I always like the forest in the games. Any game. It's windy. So I'm not really yet 100% sure if the wind is random or is it certain spots in the game that always have wind. I know that the one spot in the Great Plateau that one spot in Great Plateau always has a wind certain way. But I'm not sure if that's true everywhere. So maybe there's some randomness. Hmm. I bet the next upgrade level is gonna be like 10 of these. Well, not. I don't know. Yeah, cool. Let's see. Yeah, some bugs I have. More quietly. So is more quietly same as the better sneaking? Not too sure. Proper gear. But I'm kind of... I am quite certain that we are gonna get a... butterfly net at some point. Because feels like it's a Zelda tradition and... Feels like it's a Zelda tradition. And I would not see them not implementing that here. Is it... Would it be a weapon or something? Maybe. Actually, let's keep the... Octorox. Okay, let's still get some... Hooray! How many I have? 31, that's nice. That's nice. Very, very nice. A stump, huh? The rock. Oh, this old puzzle. Ah, this old puzzle. Please go away. Dip-dip-dip. I like the decision that they put a chain on these puzzles. So they, it can't even accidentally go too far. That's a new... Chill the dough. Come on time. Fuck. Cool. Okay, he did go. What? Yeah, it's very windy here. Butterfly. Yeah, a little bit of lag. Yeah, nothing too bad. That's a huge box. That's a huge box. Yeah, so many mushrooms here. How many Julians are there? Yeah. Yeah, that's quite a few. I might want to make an iron shroom soap. At some point. Get that sweet defense up. And this is actually quite a big forest. I'm actually almost getting lost. If not for the map. Ah, here's the Rhine. Yeah. Okay, it's almost time to end the episode. I will find a good spot. Nice. Okay, let's not get out of the forest yet. Let's take a break here. Let's take a break here and I'll be back in a moment.